stands at third base, breaks up the stretch from Markham, and now drive to left for Beltre. This will bring Ortiz in and give the Red Sox a 1-0 lead. Beltre to second with an RBI double. 1-0 Boston here in the fifth.
Adrian Beltre picks up his 86th RBI of the season. Doesn't hesitate, waits on the first pitch. And hits the line drive to left field. Once again, the fastball, high fastball, about what a high. And Beltre puts it on a line.